Nikolai, how long has it been?
You have worked for me.
Always the charmer. But I'm glad it is you they sent. I have a dangerous assignment. Our informants reported that the Imperial family may have in their possession an old and very special box. It may be a piece of Eden.
The Tsar's family is in Yekaterinburg, under guard.
Just the local militia, townsfolk under the command of a commissar. Still, keep your senses sharp, Nikolai. If this box is what we think it is, the Templars are no doubt looking for it too.
I've beaten them before. This will be my last mission. I have to think of Anna and Nadia. One last time. One last mission.
There's no escape! We will find you!
Do you know what's happening?
I've seen more guards than normal being sent there.
I was there.
Where the anti-Bolsheviks have set up power now.
I have heard. Times are changing fast. The Empire is gone now.
I heard that some of the smaller countries are trying to break away now that there's confusion.
Which ones?
Ukraine has declared independence and Estonia plans to do the same, though they want to remain closer.
So they don't want Bolshevik rule? Brave choice.
I wouldn't be so sure about that.
What do you mean?
Nothing. Or at least nothing I want to say out loud.
Nothing, or at least nothing I want to say out loud anyway.
The Bolsheviks have got lucky anyway.
How so?
Well, the most of the left and the right both oppose them, but they won't work together. Green and white don't mix.
I'm just happy.
There? Hello? Hello? No one there. Da, sir. Sir. Can you hear me? Where are you?
A ride on the roof of that tram.
No more this way tonight. Everybody off.
Short. The militia checkpoint. I must be cautious. need to get across that bridge.
Who's there? A sign of trouble?
They would get him! Assassin! No.
None that concerns us, anyway.
Good. Let's hope it stays that way.
Pull that platform closer. Maybe I could pull that platform closer.
He went this way.
Those guards, they will shoot me on sight.
see it! We are watching for you!
Have you seen the crowds are gathering outside the house?
Yes. They won't get in, but it wouldn't matter if they did. The guards inside look more like an execution squad than for their protection. How's your family?
I need to get into the house without raising the alarm. Reinforcements would make this impossible.